You're going to have pre-stage, stage, your three yellow lights, and then green for go. Depending if they're doing pro tree, it's going to go, you light this one up, you light this one up. All three of these are going to light up at the same time, and then you go. If they do it normal style, you light it up, and then it's going to go one, two, three, and then you go. If you go too early, you're going to get a red, and then you'll be disqualified pretty much. So this is like kind of how it starts. That's probably the easiest way I can tell you without actually being in person, I guess. Did your little burnout or whatever right here, and you're going to pull up. Now, there's a laser, two of them. You can't see it, obviously, but you just creep up, and when your wheels hit the first laser, it's going to pre-stage you. Usually you wait on the other person to do it too. So then he pulls up pre-stage. So then both of these are going to be lit. Then you go a little bit further. It's your front wheels. When they hit this line, then you're going to be staged. That's when you can stop. The other guy does it. Now you can go deeper into it, but then you run a higher risk of red lighting. They call that deep staging. Once y'all both stage, that's when it goes one, two, three. Usually when it hits the third light, I'm already hitting the gas. And then you hit the green light and go. And then you just push the gas pedal. Run it all the way to the end, pretty much until it doesn't turn, until the road turns gray again. And then hit your brakes. Then you take an exit to your left. Whoever's in front will go first, and then you pick up your time slip. And I think you can weigh your car if the scales are open. And that's pretty much it. I can go into more detail at the actual event.